Castle Dimitrescu. Oh, F. Okay, I'm in the map. So, where should I go now? Can't go here. Oh, what is this?
Looking for Rose.
Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look at him. Well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Udama!
Hey, wait.
Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
Wait, what are you doing?
Okay, it is because they are bloodthirsty blood drinkers, or else I would say, I'm in heaven! But it is not like this, okay. Now, what should I do? Look around. Okay. Don't know why, but it is pretty chill here. I'm hanging. So, yeah, what should I do?
We gotta get out of here before they come back.
Yep, so let's see. Oh, okay. Whoa. First his fingers got bit off and now he has a hook in his hand. Okay.
Crazy witches.
God damn. That's some crazy shit here. I can't destroy the face. What is this? Crimson glass? Okay. don't know what it does, but okay, I take it. Fuck you. It is dark here. What is this? I cannot pull this lever. Isn't that bed a bit small for such a big woman? Oh, nice house. Maidens of the Harvest, okay. It's locked for the other side. Shotgun ammo, I'm happy with that. Okay, then I have to open this. Goodbye. Oh, rats. Scrap, okay. Ooh, a baby. Maroon eye ring. Okay. In there. I take that. Thank you.
Where have they taken Rose?
And I was reading this. Smash the ancient planet gates. Thank you.
Well, we meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Domitresque?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase?
How the fuck did he get in here? Can't use that for that. Okay,
naturally.
Okay, fat bastard, what do you got?
Ah. I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters.
Really? Why is it so expensive?
This is all an investment. Good day then.
That looks nice. And don't say no to that. Came out of there. Don't like Spike. So I cannot go anywhere else. So I cannot go there, can't go here. That means that I have to go up. This. Money. Oh, fuck.
Let me string you up, slice your jugular, and just watch. Take an alive, dead, which would you prefer? You will look wonderful mounted in our hall.
Oh. What is this? Where am I? My first day working at the castle today, I was shocked to see the other staff were all women. The mistress and her daughters were very adamant that they wouldn't bite. It was quite particular. Peculiar. It's been 2 weeks since I started working at the castle and I am a little afraid. Another maid, Adela, made a mistake. And Miss Daniela slashed her face with a knife. Oh. And at night I can hear wailing as if ghosts roam the halls. I want to go home. I don't know what to do. The young ladies were complaining it was too hot and stuffy during dinner, so I opened the window. Just a crack. Shut it now, they all shrieked at me in unison. I fear I may be taken down into the cellar, never to be seen again. I don't know what to do. Don't know what to do. Ooh. Oh, that's not good. I really want to go back and explore that part. What the fuck? I hear music. Lovely music. Oh, Lady Demetresk. Oh, please. Is she playing violin? Ooh, I love this song. She has good taste. Oh my god, look at those bazangas. Those honker donker de badonkers. Jesus Christ. I want to motorboat them. Really, I want to motorboat those bad boys. Oh, she's going. Oh my god, look at that ass. Oh. Oh my god. Damn. People, that's what I call maximum MILF energy. Getting out of here? Oh my god. That woman has ass for days. Let's see. Can't open that. Sadly. Nah, looks like I have to go here. I'm solid K.M.K. Metal Gear Solid K.M.K. Money! It's all for the money. What is it? There's a good way to have a barrel of wine. What do I have to do? Hey. Oh, this is cool. This is real cool. Is this some kind of war? Looks like Romans with the shoulder plates. Against. Interesting. Trust in light? Okay. What do I have to do then? Trust in light. Do I have to do this? Oh! Oh, okay. Doesn't work.
Looks like that'll swing with some force.
Huh. Open sesame. That looks like a torture chamber. I don't want to take shit in that. What the fuck happened here? One thing is sure, the ladies here are into really kinky stuff. What is this? Irina, Mihaela, Louise, Ingrid, Rejects, Tandora, Greta, Nadine, Camelia, Bianca, Melina, Astrid, Ludmila, Rosalinda, Lina, Estefana, and Gabriella. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 16. There's some creepy shit here. Oh. Some really creepy shit. This. Irina, robuust appetite, Mihaela, robuust, Ingrid, unstable, overly alert at times. hear something. Oh no. More. I hear them. Ah! Okay. So what is this? Okay, I need a key for this.
I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess.
Oh!
Look at you, squealing like a pig. I need blood. Warm, wet, bright red blood.
What do I need?
Which tools do you prefer?
Good.
You're tonight's main dish.
Do I have to go? Oh, here.
Where are you going, little one?
Oh, no.
Bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing! I won't forgive you! You bastard!
Oh my god.
Give up! I feel no pain!
Apparently you do.
What? My body! It's breaking! Move your hand! How dare you bare your teeth at us!
For a moment there, I thought I was going to have sex with Crazy. I remember kids never have sex with a crazy woman. Okay, so... grabbing this. Going back here. I need to come back here. Oh. Oh my god. Zero stuff. Oh my god. So, okay, it's like what was written. So they're scared of the cold air? Maybe I can load the other daughters in here then. Oh, there's a lot of meat. I need to save. Too much excitement for me. Oh! Scrap. What is this? Another one was sent to the cellar. She had only spilled some soup. Everyone knows what happens when you're sent to the cellar. You're never seen again. They drain your blood, your soul cursed to wander the halls. I went looking for her, and when I found her, she was just skin and bones. And gnawing on a rat carcass. I suspect it'd be my turn next. I wonder, do I need to use that bottle to open that? I'm gonna try. Maybe I missed something? Okay, I can't use that here. Makes sense. But what do I know? I'm just an idiot. I'm just an idiot that likes to play games. And likes to have fun. So, yeah. Oh. Dogs. Oh. Oh, this had a lot picked now. Oh, what is this? A suitcase. Let me recall compensator. Nice. I like that. Oh, lockpick. I know where to use it. And what is in there? A wooden angel statue? Okay. Is it valuable? Oh, it is. Salmon. Oh, that's creepy. Crimson glass, okay. Ooh. This looks nice. Okay, can't do that. Oops. Did I do that? Apparently I did. Is the for hero window if I can do that too. That means if I, now that I did that, that means that the daughters cannot show us to chase me here. Oh, good powder. Don't mind if I take that. Is that a, no, this is not an. I get to go back there. Can use that here, okay. Anything in here? Nothing in here. Okay, feel a bit disappointed. I was 100% sure something was hidden in here. This is close. That sucks.
Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services.
That's cool. That's cool of you. So what did you have?
Seeking something in particular.
Depends what you get, fat bastard. So you had the knees.
I've gotten some new stock.
Really? I would like to get this, but I also want to have this. Because by the look of it, buying ammo costs a lot. Yeah.
Uh-huh.
It makes me more self-proficient in making ammo. Landmine. Do I need landmines? Do I need mines? No.
Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend.
Gonna buy this. F.
And buy it I will.
Okay, let's see.
Hmm.
That's the one thing that I really need, is firepower, and but also ammo capacity. Those are the second things that I will buy.
Till next we meet.
Oh, I'm sure we will. I think I'm going to save right now. I'm going to save. Yeah. I saved here so that the next time we can go further from here. Because that was quite spicy, to be honest, it got a bit to me. Especially when I was surrounded by those creeps and then that crazy daughter. So yeah. I hope to see you all next time, eh? So, bye!